Sunakva government unveiled a 1.36 trillion rupees budget with a surplus of 96.3 billion rupees for the ongoing fiscal year 2023-24, presented in the Provincial Assembly for approval. Law Minister Aftab Alam Khan Afridi, who assumed additional charge of the Finance Department, highlighted that the budget includes expenditures authorized by the caretaker government and the current cabinet, focusing on law and order, healthcare, economic development and social welfare. Key allocations include 46 billion rupees for development in merged tribal districts, 26 billion rupees for the Sehat Card Plus health insurance program and 10 billion rupees for the Ramzan package. Additionally, 1.5 billion rupees is earmarked for the Ehsas package and 1.3 billion rupees for Peshawar's bus rapid transit. The budget outlines 1.05 trillion rupees for current expenditure and a development program of 301 billion rupees, with revenue estimates projecting federal receipts at 1.07 trillion rupees. The province's own tax and non-tax revenue are estimated at 85 billion rupees, while tribal districts' revenue is projected at 173.8 billion rupees. The annual development program includes allocations for settled districts, merged areas, accelerated implementation programs, and foreign project assistance, with a supplementary budget of 306.52 billion rupees for the fiscal year 2022-23, also presented before the Assembly.